Only God can judge me.
That right? Only God can
judge me. Nobody else.
Nobody.
All you other motherfuckers, get out of my business.
We judge people based on what they look like every day, without even knowing. We give people labels based on what they look like. Sounds ridiculous, doesn't it? However, we are all guilty. Take Jason. He represents your generic teenager of the present day. With no real evidence to prove these boys are gang members, Jason has judged them based on what today's society tells us gang members look like. He says gang members have to be boys. Gang members don't have any specific gender or race. They could be anybody. This lady has done nothing to suggest that she's a terrorist. Jason has judged her based on an ignorant stereotype that judges a whole religion due to the actions of a minority group. When trying to remember where his phone could be, Jason firstly suspects the boys, despite the fact that he came into no contact with them. He thinks it may have been the Muslim woman he saw earlier, but why? She came into no contact with him either. Jason has judged them based on what they look like, rather than what he actually knows. I mean, let's be honest, how do we know she's even innocent? Perhaps it's because she's white. How do we know that she's not in the gang? Without being judgmental, we would realise that it could only have been the girl that bumped into him. Her innocent appearance does not reflect her personality. We should think before making assumptions. Take my advice. Don't judge a book by its cover. That love to hit the late night club, drinks and buzz. Been living lavish like a player all day. Now I'm about to floss some ball players, shit with rotate. Only God can judge. Only God can judge. Only God can judge. That's real. Only God can judge. 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 Only God, man. That's real. Fuck everybody else, you know what I'm saying? Man, look here, man. My only fear of death is coming back to this bitch reincarnated. That's what I only meant to. We about.